Everybody, welcome back to another Tapa Studios video, and in this video we're doing r/Lego, which is Reddit episode 20. They announced the new 2022 modular building, which probably should have built by the time this video comes out. Moving it, yeah, for stability. The rocket, that's a cool effect. I do have that guy. He just come out talking about it yet. No. The modular. And Boutique hotel. It's a sort of corner building. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. Building is next to. I got a little fire hydrant. Yeah, it does. Some old money. Real cool. I just don't know where I'm gonna put it. Lego's been doing a good two straights, one corner, two straights, a corner. It's enough for a lot more straights than corners. Game show. Old police car. Yes. Old truck. Coaster. Moving train. Nice. can't have them. Want to get some of the old
Lego modules
eventually. I want to get a monorail. I'm going to have a monorail for the middle of the city. Need some more space sets. Need some more displays. I remember I had an issue with my Yep, that's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye.